Today, you did more than make history. You created a movement for change.
Political newcomer Lori Lightfoot has been elected as the new mayor of Chicago. Lightfoot defeated former school teacher and councilwoman Toni Preckwinkle in a runoff on Tuesday. The 56-year-old is a former federal prosecutor who campaigned on outrooting corruption in the city's government. Chicago will become the largest U.S. city to elect a black woman as mayor when Lightfoot is sworn in on May 20th.